What did you guys think of Usyk Joshua? I was so shocked that he won by decision. I thought if he wins, he has to win by knockout in England.
And you see that they waved the towel?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought he lost. I thought it was going to be on a draw when he got to the like 7th, 8th round. I thought Joshua was coming. But then Usyk just picked it up and started doing his thing. Great job by Usyk, man. Really good job.
I think Canelo beats him, though.
Usyk? Yeah, because you'll break him down. Canelo will put his will on him.
Who? Canelo beats Usyk?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Canelo is one of those guys that will surprise you. He's one of those guys that will surprise you. Just like Usyk beat Joshua. I thought Joshua was going to beat him. But it just changes your mind, the will. You know, I think Canelo's just, okay, hit me, I'm gonna walk you down. Just like you when you get hit. You wanna stop that motherfucker. That's he had that mentality.
Hamzah.
He's unstoppable, he thinks he's a heavyweight.
James, Tony, and Roy Jones moved up from 160 to heavyweight. You have the body and frame, you could be heavyweight one day. Not right now, obviously, you got 54, 60, 68, but eventually, if you keep growing.
Yeah.
So, I work with James Tony. James Tony was one of the best.
But I'm saying he fought in heavyweight.
Yeah. No, he started at 160.
He knocked out Holyfield.
Yeah. I was there at that fight.
Anyway. Elie, get this on record. This kid, all God willing, is going to be a world champion this week, the next week, three-time world champion, three different weight classes.
I don't doubt it.
I'm going to make him there. Watch.
I don't doubt it.
With the right team, with the right people.
You have experience with Amir Khan?
Well, he did it already, you know.
But with this one, I'm telling you, he lives, breathes, boxing.
This is he does that. Seriously, Elie, he's at a whole different level. And then not to brag, but they chewed me out last week.
Why?
We're not here, we're focusing and we'll work. Simple as that. You know what I mean? And that's the way it should be. He wakes up, takes fucking boxing, goes to sleep, boxing, takes naps, wakes up, boxing.
Like Mayweather, like Floyd.
Yeah, that's
the
Floyd.
The videos I make, he goes back and he studies them. And then he says, what? Just see this shot, what I've just put on here, and come back and discuss it. So again, he's constantly learning, and that's a dangerous fighter for the future, I'm telling you. He'll improve, he'll just keep on improving.
Hamza, I'm gonna tell you something interesting.
Go on.
When I covered the NBA, NBA players love basketball.
Yeah.
Eat, sleep, they always go everywhere with the basketball.
Yeah.
When I cover boxing, most fighters don't like boxing.
Yeah.
They just like do the thing in the gym and then don't talk about boxing. We don't want to see boxing.
Yeah.
They don't watch fights. They're not into it. But if you're into it like that, you're going to go a long way.
Because you got to be, right? If you're doing it as a career choice, I think you got to be. To learn.
You have to love it.
To learn every aspect of the game, you know what I mean?
That's how you learn.
And the people around him have to love it as well.
Because
if no one's on the same page, it's not going to work.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. And it's one day at a time, one day at a time. You can't want it everything right now because you have to be patient. But
exactly.
You have a great team, you're working hard, leaving your family, your friends, and everybody to be in America is a sacrifice. Not everybody can do it.
It's got to be done, right? If you want to be the best, you've got to make these sacrifices. I'm enjoying it at the same time.
And now you're picking up Mexican style?
That's it.
It's different than European style, because I'm sure when you learned how to box, it was a different style of teaching.
When I first started, my first 12 fights.
Hey, really quick. One, I'm going to tell you who we sparred. You'll be very impressed. Floyd Mayweather,
yeah.
Nate Diaz,
yeah.
Lomachenko.
I know, he sparred all the names, didn't he?
All the names. And when I was here when he sparred Floyd, and it was 500 people booing him and cussing him out.
Where was it packed, Jim?
Sardine cans weren't packed.
Yeah, this is
right, all the time.
Oh, like sardine cans. Like you can't. You're sweating. Hamza.
It's like being in a fight.
No, it's worse. Hamza, you stand and you're sweating from the heat because it's shoulder to shoulder.
We had a lot of actors, all that. All this is crowded.
From the Laker players were here. What's the name? Anthony Davis?
Anthony Davis. He goes nonstop. You'll go 6 months nonstop.
Okay. 9 minute rounds? But he's part Mayweather Orthodox and he's a southpaw.
Yeah, I know what he's saying.
And then Mayweather was talking shit to him when he was hitting him. It was funny. So I'm sorry, let's go back to what you were saying. First 10 rounds, 10 fights?
Yeah, no, if you watch the videos, I was watching the videos the other day. I had a completely different style, man. Completely, like, I know it's mad to say you can't switch your styles in a camp, but I'm living proof that you can do that. But yeah, man, it's boxing out here, you live it, eat it, breathe it, sleep it, talk it, run it, walk it, everything.
And you come to the gym, you never know who's here. You can see super big names,
I know.
One day I walk in here, Justin Bieber's here. The next guy walking here is the guy from The Sopranos. You know this is the last gym he trained at, right?
Was this the one, yeah?
Yeah, right, and then he passed away. Ricky!
Yeah?
Come here really quick.
Remember my boy, Johnny?
Victor.
That's Victor Ortiz.
What's the name of the guy from The Sopranos that trained with you and he died a week later? Tony Montana.
Thank you.
James Gandolfini.
The main actor. And he left all his stuff here, his gloves, his head.
Did he leave over here?
You know, Justin Bieber left here his shoes and glasses, and Ricky.
Oh, no, you remember we had a fan.
And the girl was crying with tears.
They're really fanatics.
A lot of stars come to the gym. Well, Brad Pitt trained here for a little bit.
For snatch, yeah, no.
For snatch.
Who else? Adam Sandler?
Adam Sandler.
What's his name?
Martin Lawrence.
The comedian guy.
Mike Epps. Fluffy. Russell Peters.
Everybody.
Hamzah, Sheeraz.
The home of success.
No, people want to learn boxing, and it's old school gym. It's a lot of drills. It's a lot of work. It's not easy. Boxing's not easy. People think it's just you walk in the ring, but it's a lot of work.
Yeah, a lot of work.